This is our new laser welding machine. We got it from Bescutter. I think it's the first one in the country that they have imported, so it's kind of new to us, new to them. You can see over here is a view of a camera that's actually looking through the back of the laser. They got some kind of mirror in there that allows you to actually see the exact position that the beam is going to hit. Down here's a programming section. It's kind of like Sipe Cut, but it's a little bit different for welding specifically. And we're going to be playing with the fixturing first, and then as soon as we get it up and running, we will be showing you guys a video of it operating.
Hit button. All right, so in here, this is just another test. We have 2 3-inch squares of 16 gauge. We've got these on top just to give them some extra weight. Shut this door. Now over here in the targeting area, just going to click it to step, locate position. We're going to click the teach button, take it out of step mode, and we're going to go kind of back and forth. It's going to take a little while. I intentionally put it on an angle to kind of make it a bit of a challenge, so you can see I'm not just lining up with one of the axes and making it easy on me. Okay, so there's the edge of it. So click it back over to step mode. And we're going to click line. Oh, crud.
What?
I got that in the wrong order, so I'm in the wrong side. So I gotta go back now, because I forgot to click line before. Learning curve. Yep. So it's gonna weld from the other end. Click line again now.
Do you need to put a spot weld?
Nah.
Okay.
Now we're going to go back out of teach mode. And we're going to click start. That's going to go straight to the other side on an angle. Wow, that looks horrible.
Let's see what it did.
Wow, that just... That is...
No! Just near the end.
Maybe.
Let's see. Might have just been,
Look at this lighting. Oh, wow. That's a very deep weld. I don't know why at the end it turned black. But...
Maybe built up heat.
Could have.
We don't generally...
There's not much place. Yeah. For some reason, there's an intermittent spot where it, like... It might be just going too fast. I might need to turn the speed down.
Yeah, it might.
It's like it's skipping.
Let's take a look at that.
You want me to break it?
Go ahead, yeah.
Okay.
How to do it without hitting your knuckles like you did last time or cutting yourself.
I mean, considering it's only like my fifth piece, see that one spot where it skipped? It's splitting open there. But all the rest of it, that looks great.
Yeah, I said let's bring that along with us. We're actually going to go and check out. This is the evening before we go, or night before we go and see a 10 kilowatt. And since the guy is showing us his new toy, I figured we'd bring a few photos of our new toy so you can take a look at it too. Okay. Very cool, and we'll let you know, we'll be showing some feeds and speeds once we figure this out a little bit more. I mean, this is like our, seventh weld,
yeah,
so we're pretty fresh on this, so we don't really have this figured out yet.